And once again, back to John Paul Jones Arena, where today the Cavalier women's basketball team plays host to the Eagles of Coppin State. Hulandell for Virginia. Tap is controlled by Hulandell off a deflection from Moses quickly in transition. Here you go. Jocelyn Willoughby puts the Hoos up 2-0 right from the get-go. Sought around the defender, goes into the paint, scoops it up. Off the rim, it's good, plus a foul. Point arc now high post. Toussaint looks underneath Moses. Great feed from Nikki Toussaint. Down low to Lauren Moses for the finish. Dominique Toussaint, no look feed for Moses. Kicks out to Aaliyah Hulandell. Open for three. Gets nothing but net. Skip pass Hulandell. Head fake. Now leaves it for Willoughby. Driving left side. Puts it off the glass and in. Too easy right between two defenders. 22-5. It's all Wahoos here, JP Jim. And shot clock. Base in the backcourt, crossed the way for Willoughby, breaks the timeline with Hulandell, wide open, Iotin right block, it's there. Virginia breaks the press to the tune of an easy layup for the 6'9" first year. Iotin goes to Brianna Mason, 3-on-2, off for Willoughby, from the left side, scoops it up and in with the foul. Jocelyn Willoughby with a 20-point first half and a chance to complete the 3-point play. Good grief. What a half for the Hoos, and what a half for Jocelyn Willoughby, the first year from East Orange, New Jersey, with 21 of Virginia's 53 points. It's stolen away. Nice lead feed to Keena Samuels from Genesis Lucas, and Dominique Toussaint skies in to erase that layup attempt. The three left it short, rebound Moses back up right side, gets it to go, plus a foul. And one opportunity here for Lauren Moses. Mayer's analysis is always in vogue. Three-point shot attempt from Ja'Kyra Brown is up and good from the far wing right for UVA. Throw as she gets into the game, and Ja'Kyra Brown off the outlet. She wants another three, far wing right, nothing but net for Ja'Kyra Brown. Inside of 2 minutes to play, third quarter. Lob inside Iosin, off the glass and good. Just too much height, I mean right over top of the defender. 2-on-2 the other way, Bree spinning around the defender. Short jumper on the way, off the glass and good.
Really has changed it.
Here's another dump down low to Iotin, and she puts it up and in. Virginia claims it by 63 points today. 103-40, the Hoos all over Coppin State. Virginia off to a 2-0 start in the 2016-17 season.